Шефи, come on, let's go. Шефи, выходи.
Боится.
Пойдем гулять. Let's go for a walk. Шефи. Шефи. Пошли, 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 пошли. Ой, молодец.
Давай, 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 выходи,
вот
давай.
Хорошо. Стой, 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 стой. The next day, guys, Saturday, the 27th of February, today. Yesterday was +6, and now -4, and feels like -10 degrees centigrade, very cold. Very strange weather, guys. A few days ago it was -13. In 2 days, +5, +6. The next day, -6. Шефи is much better after yesterday's shot. And today I gave him pills. Шефи, what's there? Come on. Quick. Say hello.
Нет.
Say
no.
Hello.
No.
Say hello.
No. No.
Very slippery, guys. Yesterday we went to Globus and the plan was to go today to Globus, but according to the weather forecast we decided that it's better to go yesterday because today the roads are covered with ice. We go to the post office to get some letters. About 12 o'clock at the moment, not very many people. That is the typical picture for weekends. No people. During the weekdays, more people because kids go to school, people go to offices, lunchtime they go back home to have lunch, and now everyone is at home still sleeping. The blue sky today, guys, that is super cool because usually it's very, very gray. The side of the road is a big dirty snow hill. You see? Now all this beauty will be melting. When Шефи is lying on his sofa and then he gets up, it's very difficult for him to walk. But if he runs for about 1 or 2 minutes, it is much easier for him to walk. Yesterday, guys, we were very afraid. I thought Шефи broke his leg. Шефи, stay. Here, guys, you see some small hill over here. And here now. And that is the leg that aches here. Шефи! Шефи! Шефи, let's show your leg. You see, over here, he has some bone. I thought he broke his leg. Or maybe something bad is here, because here there is no such a hill. only here. But the doctor said the problem is not here, but somewhere here, where the leg attached to the body. Yes. So the problem is there. Come on. Come on. We decided, guys, not to go to the post office because it's about 500 meters from this place. A long distance for shaving. The doctor said Shafi must sleep all day long. Do not run, do not jump, just to be very quiet. And eat cheese. Yeah, Shafi? No, the doctor said Shafi is a little bit heavy. He has to lose about 3 kilograms, about 6 pounds. Now Shafi is about 40 kilograms. Yesterday we could find the scales. So now we know that Shafi is 39 kilograms and 300 grams. About 85, I think, or maybe 90 pounds, approximately like that. And the doctor said Shafi has to lose about 6 pounds, 3 kilograms. But not now. Shafi has to lose about 6 pounds, but not now, because now he has to cure his leg. So in spring, guys, to swim, to jump in the forest above the logs, and walks in the forest, because in the forest the ground is much softer. Here is asphalt, and that is not good for paws. Walks in the forest and swimming in the Dacha lake, Dacha pond. The best treatment for Shafi. Shafi is an old dog. He is 8.5 years. In summer he will be 9, and now, of course, lots of problems will appear because the dog is old, and every year there will be more and more problems. What is bad, guys? We do not have lift, and to carry Sheffield in hands, that is very difficult. Shafi is very heavy. Oy. Ice. Ой-ой-ой. Смотри, чтоб он тебя не потянул. That is, guys, all pure ice. So, that is bad that we do not have lift, but what is good, guys, Shafi can go upstairs, and that is much easier. So the problem is to go downstairs. When Shafi was a small puppy, about 5-6 months old, I carried him in hands upstairs and downstairs. It was very, very difficult. Besides, that was the end of autumn and lots of mud on the roads. Shafi was not only heavy but also dirty, muddy. Yeah, now he is also muddy. Shafi, show how beautiful you are. Shafi, handsome Sheffield. Сейчас его даже не помоешь. The problem, guys, we cannot wash him. Bathtub is very high. Shafi! Shafi, стой! Шефи, show how handsome you are. А, грязюка какая. Come on, chef, let's go home.
Я сам отпустил ее.
Да. Pain relieving pills help. And chef, you may even run, you see. Come on, Шефи.